81. Bit of a first-hand late one. What is it? This is the ultimate sweet challenge. So we've got here, we've got 5 packs of Chewits, if we can do them. Got some 2 fudgy sweet thingies. That's 5. Got some brownies. Flapjacks. Now we're on Starburst. Big bag of them. And we've got some mint chocolate. That's a lot of food. I think, don't know how many calories there are, but I'm going to give myself 15-20 minutes to try to get this on this. Right. Dig in. So let's look at this, get these brownies done. Aww. There we go. It's kind of focused. We've got 3 of them. Can I focus? No. Back them. Good packaging, easy. Oh damn! Right. Why is it so? All of these got to be individually wrapped. So. Brownies. So nice. There's a half packet of brownies in there. It's all out. Brownies. Done. These mini flapjack bites. Oh wow. Comment section below if you love flapjack. Wow, it's hard to look. No. Oh dear. Oh well, let's go to the mailworms. Mailworm. Oh well. I'm probably going to go everything because it's individual. I don't know if this turns right ahead. But... Yeah, I've got some chilies here. Oh, back up, I've done. Mix up, but smart sugar. Oh, dear. Back on the flat checks. Oh dear. Wow. Sugar wash now. One more. Oh, wow. Two more fat jet parts. Oh wow. Oh wow. Hit the comment section below. Mailworm. If you enjoyed this video. This is the ultimate sweet treat challenge. That's the flapjack bites down. Oh. My arm's left.
two Starbursts. Bag of drumsticks. Right. Give us some mint. Mint chocolate. Ooh. Mint cream chocolate. Oh, wow. Mmm. Mmm. Yeah. Wow. It's a bit like Arterite mint. Oh, blimey. Oh. Oh, that's a little more chocolate to eat. Mm. What should we get next? Mm. I'm going to get some Chewits. There's a Chewits. I've not tried to chew it in ages. Let's see if we get on with this Chewits. Try and mix up a bit of rye. Oh wow, it's stuck to actual paper. Oh wow, wow, wow. Oh, is it individually wrapped as well? I don't really think this challenge is fair. Wow. Mmm. Two taste stone. Chocolate nasty. What is it? Oh. Right, what else should we go for? Chocolate, we've got loads of stuff to eat. Pretty worn out today. Come on, come on. There we go. I don't know why it takes it to focus for. Hmm. Sugar. Let's get his mail when it's done. Really am struggling with this. Oh, I'm going to give myself half an hour for this challenge. What a storm. Hit the comment section below if you love Mau Mau.
forgot about guts.
Let's try some chew it black currants. See if the two will taste the same. I tried the strawberry ones a minute ago. Come on, camera, focus. That is a wicked moment. WICKED. Wicked. In 16 minutes, not to ask. Oh, so many chew it. Right. Let's have some pineapple. Is it pineapple ones? By the looks of it, yeah, pineapple and raspberry. Let's try some of them. So we've got about half an hour also for this video. Not for. Well, it's got to be such a bugger to get your things in. Oh, I made a sugar rush right now. It's not them. We better eat all this stuff. It's a lot of sugar. Oh God, made a sugar rush. Oh God, I look so well. Right, now with the male ones. Oh. Oh. Oh, that's... Oh, 120 calories per 3 squares. 40 grams of sugar. Oh, God. Oh. Still got a bag of them to eat. Well, I've got a few of them, if I can. Starburst. I think I can manage. Like this massive bag. Might be another. Another day's challenge, I think. Oh. So we'll leave the fruit chews for another day's challenge, but let's try and get some of this stuff done. So many shirts. Last melon. So much chewing. Still got chocolate to eat. I've got some 2 3-packs of Chew-Its. I've got some toffee things. Oh, they're nasty. I've got some Starburst. Oh, and a bag of drumsticks. This is a tough challenge. Quite a bit of chocolate. Oh, no. That chocolate's rough. Can't eat that. Oh. Oh, dear. Oh. Right. Oh, I'm really struggling now. Really feeling it. A few Starbursts. I think I'm going to call it quits in a minute. It's too much. Oh. It's not too bad to start there, but chew it though. So I've given myself a half an hour. So not sure you can eat half an hour. it's all individually wrapped as well, it just takes ages. That chocolate. Oh. Oh, damn. Fucking sweet. Oh. But I'm gonna I'm done. Oh, right. So that was the ultimate sweet indulgent challenge. Pretty sweet challenge that was. Oh god, I'm feeling it. That chocolate has gone straight through me. Not good. So that's what we had left. And a bag of squashies, but that the fruit chews. Oh god. Oh god. Oh my god. I'm gonna end this video here. Oh god. Oh. If you've liked this little challenge, this food challenge video, give it a like and subscribe to my channel. Oh, oh god, my god, oh bloody hell, oh, yeah, they did a curry beforehand, oh, yeah, so, like, and subscribe this challenge, and I'll see you in the next video, oh, fuck, wait, Jesus.